Hey guys, Mechanic CG here, and welcome back to another episode of Wolfenstein Youngblood. Now, today in this episode, we are... Jess, why are you invisible? Stop going invisible, you creepy bitch. Right, so today what we're going to be doing... We are going to be fighting these guys. Blitzviger. I think that's what it is. Blitzgear. I can't speak German, so that's why I sound like I'm having a seizure every time I make that noise. Decode. Oh, and I'm taking that.
Hey girls, the Nazis are doing maintenance work on the outside of the tower at the upper levels. Climb up the scaffolding to reach the floor with the rooftop access elevator.
The fuck? What on earth is that? That is so weird. Here we go. That's where we're supposed to be going. You pussy. Bonk.
Position.
rooftop access elevator is located in the upper levels of the tower. Keep heading upwards. I'll contact you once I know more.
Woo! We love some parkour in this game. Fuck. There we go. Let's go into Brother 2. Well, we literally just shouted saying we're here. What? He just regenerated his armor. Did you guys see that? Oh, we need to kill these guys. All right. Now we should be able to kill him. A red mist.
Hell yeah, dude.
I totally see myself working as a mechanic. Remember that model wheel I souped up back at home?
Yeah. As I recall, it broke down the day after and Mama and Daddy cut your allowance for 3 months, Jess.
Right, let's go.
We reached the top of the tower, Abby.
Okay, now look around for the tower commanders. You only need two keys to open the main computer.
We need the diesel craft. Oh dear. I'm not liking this. That dude's got softer armor. Whoa, my Xbox is lagging. Yeah? Uh-huh. Come on. Yes. Come on. There we go. Come on. Oh dear. We died. Okay, so we are back here. Turns out if you die, you have to restart. Which is kind of annoying. I just want to loot as much stuff as possible here before we carry on. Because I have a feeling this might be a difficult boss battle. Ooh, 100 armor. That's a lot of lag. That really is a lot of lag there. Come on, come on, come on. Mate, Jess, you're on your own for a minute. I use my pep and instantly I lose all of the armor that I gained from it. We've gotten rid of that boss again. We've just got to kill the two guys.
Good job, ladies. Now take the keys from the commanders.
Thanks, dude.
I'm trying to avoid the big guy. Okay, yeah, big gun's not a good idea.
All right, we have both
on, come on!
Thanks, dude!
Here we go. Insert one key. Come on, Jess, the other key.
All right,
yes.
The computer is open, Abby.
Right, second, please. Hell yeah, I'm in. This is amazing. All right, girls, now get out of there.
Got it, Abby. Keep up the good work, so.
Thanks, Jess.
All right. Nice. This is a different place.
One more fragment of the Lothar transmission decrypted, girls. Listen.
Labor X ist für uns von entscheidender Bedeutung, General Messer. Dort unten entwickeln wir Technologien, die es uns erlauben werden, die kommenden
Return to Catacombs.
Berlin sagt.
There we go. So we need to get to Lab X at some point. Right, so we got some ability points now. The next thing we gotta do... Oh, there's two more missions unlocked. Hang on. Let's go take a look at these.
Hello.
You girls seen the landing platforms on top of Brother 2? That's where the Nazis have all the main refueling stations for their Zeppelins in Paris, right? You go in, destroy the fuel tanks, and then turn off the pumps. Godspeed, girls. Good luck, darling.
Cool. We can do that one. We've also got a mission over here.
You girls have seen the Citadel robots. You know the damage they can do. Now, go to Brother 2 and steal the schematics for the Citadel. We must learn how to destroy them plus vite. The fichiers, the files, are encrypted. So you will need these decryption codes. C'est parti.
All right. Cool.
Bonjour.
Hey,
I am here to kill Nazis.
I think I might do Brother 3. Yeah, let's go Brother 3. Right.
Girls, Brother 3 is in pretty bad shape, but I can see the main computer popping in and out of the Paris power grid. My guess, they're keeping it somewhere in the basement. Head through the rubble and find a way into the broken tower interior.
Thanks, Abby.
Whoa! We forgot to reload. I think we might have to restock. Ah.
Inspirational
jets. No. No way. Come on, Jess.
I'm gonna kill this asshole.
Anfrage bestätigt, Kommandant. Trupp ist gleich bei Ihnen. Position. Du versperrst mir die
Level 32. Oh, readable. Nice. Is it up here now? Get rid of this Medizen guy. Yes. Oh, health is full. Oh, and I can't take my laser weapon with me. Nice. I wanted to take that. That'd be a good gun. Ah. Let's shoot the Nazis.
Of the tower have been locked down and quarantined, so you'll need to find a way to bypass that.
Ooh. Well, he was a bit stupid. Alarm sounded. Great. Jesus, there's loads of them. There we go. Oh, shit.
I dug up some info on the research in Brother 3. There are notes about advanced weapons research near your location. I'd have a look around if I was you.
Whoa! Hang on. Electrocraft work. Electricity arcs. The electrocraft work fires multiple arcs of electricity that automatically target nearby enemies. Open doors and crates with super electronic locks.
I can't wait to fry some Nazis with this baby, Jess.
Ooh!
Look at those power boxes.
up there. Where is it? Electrocraft.
Okay, I think we need to go down from here.
Right. Find the main computer. We still gotta find it.
You've reached the lobby, ladies.
Should be in the back. Should be in the back. Right, let's say regen.
This door's locked, dude.
Maybe there's an override somewhere? We got the doors open, Six.
5868. Bye, fuckers! Peekaboo! Right, exit elevator. There's a dude right there, he's gonna see us.
The research archives. The main computer currently...
There we go. Now they're gone.
Okay, power's back up. Focus on the tower commanders. Take them down and steal their keys, then open the main.
Watch out, Jess. Big guy incoming. Roger.
this is gonna lag out like major. Uber guard, please leave me alone. Thank you. I'm gonna go for the shotgun. Kill this guy first. Ouch. Oh no, they've brought out more stuff. They've brought out a hound thing. Panzerhund. Yes! Right, key time. Time to go back to catacombs. And I think that's going to do it for this episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, comment down below and subscribe. And I shall see you in the next one. Goodbye.
You girls, you have done a wonderful thing. We are celebrating. Now we have control over the towers. I have sent the others on a mission to prepare the way for us into Lab X.
I just want to go find our dad. Yeah.
Of course, but first we have to drink. To Captain Blaskovich.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Santé.
Cheers.
Mmm, qu'est-ce que c'est bon. Sit down, please. Drink. So, with the main computers of all the Nazi Towers Act, we have complete control over the information flow between Paris and Berlin. Ça marchait plus vite que prévu. Lotta. Mein Liebster, es ist soweit.
Die Untermenschen schlafen?
Ja.
Bereit, der Regierung in Berlin einen Denkzettel zu verpassen, meine Liebste? Die Vision unseres geliebten verstorbenen Führers in neue Sphären zu heben und ein viertes Reich zu gründen? Eine neue Welt über den Wolken!
Heil! Dem vierten Reich!
Bist du sicher, dass sie schlafen?
Ja, natürlich! Merci, Elifi, merci, thank you for all your help! Gib ihnen Wein, Zigaretten und Abenteuer und diese jungen Dinge glauben dir alles!
Genug davon! Der Tag des jüngsten Gerichts rückt näher! Wir müssen in Labor X eindringen und uns auf die Machtergreifung Berlins wappnen! Bringen wir es hinter uns! Zieh ihr den Kopf zurück. Welch ein befriedigendes Gefühl. Der Blutlinie von Terror Billy ein Ende zu setzen.
Arthur, Kenneth.
We're on our way back, Abby.
Something's afoot with the Baroness, Goose.
Copy that. Over and out.
Abby, chérie! I need you and the girls over in the common room.
Zurückerobern. Mobilisiere unsere Alliierten in Berlin. Bitte, komm mit.
Jason, down, Jess. I got Abby. Abby, Abby.
Lothar, komm schnell. Fuck! Jess, help! Shit! Shit! Shit!
Stay with us, Abby.
Does it hurt, Hepster?
Oh, fuck yes, it hurts, motherfucker. Ow!
Here we go.
Stop, stop, stop!
Fucking stuck!
Let me try, Jess. Oh, God, how much?
Oh, God, oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Just think of something that makes you happy.
Happy?
Okay?
There's a knife stuck in my...
Thought we'd lose you, Abby. No such luck. Listen, when you find your dad, give this to him. Tell him it's from Set.
You got it.
Okay, this is what I got so far. When General Lothar resisted the powers that be in Berlin, they sent out an attack force to his Siegdrum penthouse. During the attack, he was severely injured, but he and Juju managed to escape into the Paris underground. Somehow, they came into contact with the resistance and infiltrated it from within. These people are very dangerous, girls.